I would ask if it can get any colder, but that would be a yes. Apparently they want people to get stuff done before Christmas break because it's almost 5 o'clock and there's still at least half the parking lot left. I'm wearing my gloves, my earmuffs, my hat. Well, same thing as yesterday, but still.
Afterwards.
dad's house, which is in the same town. Depending on who has the money and who doesn't, either exchange presents or gifts, cards, or just holiday cards in general. Some of which have money and some of which do not, but
the gift and the money doesn't really matter a whole lot.
It's the fact that we are all together and happy about that, so. Lights were here. That was just the simple four-way go first come, first serve sort of thing. Four-way stop signs, not four-way stop lights. I think I just got flashed in. random whistling that's just purely random. And 56 seconds. And technically, it is 12 minutes now. Alright. 7:10. Let's go get some food. And then some gas. And then maybe some light. Yes, that is the moon. finally getting my window cleaned. Shopping complete. Next stop to get gas. Then let the car warm up. The lane on the road that you want to be on isn't really a bad thing, but I annoyed myself with the fact knowing that if you're in a two-lane, right, one lane that can both go straight and make a right turn, but you're the first car that wants to go straight and the rest of the cars behind you want to make a turn, but they have to wait for you. The majority of the time, if there is a car behind me and I'm also in a turning lane that's both turn and straight, I will usually take the left lane so that they can go and move on instead of being frustrated with me. But then again, if there's, when you pull up to the stoplight and it's red and you're going straight but there's no traffic behind you, then there's kind of hard just to move over lanes to let them go by. I try my best to be as courteous to others as possible. Except if you're in a race to get somewhere and you make it obvious, chances of me letting you get that to that place fast is pretty much not going to happen. Only difference is you really have no idea if that person is just pissed and doing road rage for road rage or if there's an actual emergency. Suppose if it's an emergency and you're trying to get somewhere fast, then it's should use your emergency lights. At least people will know that it's they're trying to get somewhere versus being a road rage. Never been in Jim's Burgers. I don't even know what they are. Well, obviously they do burgers there, but other than that, I don't know. Downtown. past those railroad tracks, you're pretty much downtown. Of trying to link everything within the video versus in a description. Also known as click as you go. No, I don't want yellows. I bet I'm gonna hit every single one of these. Yeah. So let's not do that. Saying around here it takes 15 minutes to get around Sioux Falls, depending on how far you're actually going, but the general consensus is 10 to 15 minutes to wherever you're going from one side of the town to the other. And I am just now hitting 15 minutes. Fluid. here is frozen, but at least I have gas now. Do this because it's special. That's much better. Okay. Woo. Yeah. Go home and eat. It's been a while since my car's been this warm. Feels fantastic. Turn in the middle of the intersection.